fun. But what's on Brandon's and Michelle's faces?
A little bit of sanity.
You might have to laugh about the good old days. Things are fine, hopefully are better, and friends will come along. You kind of get a little pissed here. But no matter how long it's been since we've spoken, we always know that we love each other, and we're there for each other. And like an ordinary couple,